take a look past our innocence. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall.
This is our story that we could take back someday. A lonely glory that we could get back they say. This is our story that we could take back someday.
They're already patching, they already found us.
This is good. Only two that have these.
We got them. There's too many people. How? They can't. They're not going to be able to do anything.
Wait, quit grabbing them. They can't do shit.
Just open the water.
Alt one here. Turbobot is here. Turbobot are here. We've allied Turbobot. All the whole Turbobot is here.
Get him.
You don't have to scream it, okay? You don't have to scream.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, but I'm trying to get Ultron because you're Ultron. Shut up.
Take a look past our innocence. Take a step back to yesterday.
Just guys, don't care about Turbobots, you can't ban.
We knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall.
This is our story that we could take back someday. A lonely glory that we could get back today.
Took spawners down?
Yeah, that's right.
Yes! Oh my god.
Oh my god.
No. We're gonna breach. Yeah, we're gonna breach. They already gave up.
Yeah.
So, after I moderated it from I'm pretty sure it was Reborn. I think it's time to go a little more into details about royalty and as well as Ostia. Now, Ostia is going to release 17 February. I'm going to talk more about features on Ostia, but before that, you guys have been asking me so much about royalty. What's going to happen with royalty? What's going to, you know, be on royalty that's new and custom and all that thing? So, I thought in this video here I would go over a few things. I am not allowed to go over a lot of the things that's actually going to be added. But I will make an updated video when we get closer to the release date, which is somewhat in March, early March, hopefully. There's no official set date just yet, but it's going to be in March at some point, I'm pretty sure. Now, before talking about royalty, let's talk a little bit more about Ostia, because Ostia is going to have a map before royalty actually opens up. And now, you might think that's a bad way, but that is actually a pretty good way, because they're going to do events and stuff like that that will benefit you on royalty. So if go play the Ostia map, there'll be events for titles, there'll be event for tags, it's pretty much tags, there's going to be ranks, giveaways, there's going to be things given away on the Ostia map for royalty. So I hope that I'll see you guys on Ostia the 17th February or the 18th, you'll hear more about it later. Now coming into the features here on Ostia that we're going to see, hopefully you guys hopefully it's something that you guys will enjoy. Now, this is not something that is 100% determined is actually going to happen, but this is the things that the developers agreed that he could manage to do. So there might be some more things that might be done, but we'll see about that. Now, the Ostia's new things, of course, going to have a few things. There's going to be the Obsidian Breaker, which allows you to break Obsidian. There's the Pickup Toggle. So that way, if you pick up toggle something, then you won't be able to pick up things. There's also going to be in some other custom enchants on there, I'm pretty sure. And then there's going to be some other things that I can't really say about just yet, because I am not sure how the developer wants to do it. So since I don't really know how it works and, you know, don't really know much about it, then I prefer to do it in a later video. Now that was Ostia. Now coming into royalty, this right here is actually royalty. I'm on royalty right now and I want to show you that because it has a lot of custom features and this right here is only the top of the iceberg. I'm going to show you a few things that the map has right here. I'm going to show you some pictures of the builds as well in the end of this video here, but I don't have the builds. I've been sent this by the build team that they hired to build the next generation spawn. Now coming into the features here in royalty, as you know, the entire factions plugin is changed, so meaning you have F bank, you have F chest, you have F I'm pretty sure F axes, F perms, that's the GUI by the way. What else is in this one right here? I'm pretty sure that's it. F money, F flag, you can set flags. Not really sure what flag, I don't know, no clue. You can set warps with password, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, with passwords. F prices, and then open the faction prices chest. Which allows you to open the, if you win any prizes. Now, I'm not going to tell you anything about prizes on here, but I'm just saying, if you play in royalty, you're going to use this F prizes quite a lot if you're good at factions. So, keep in mind, the F prizes is going to be legit. Like, so good. Now, the next thing I want to go into before, actually, F4, boost, join notifications, clickable map. Yeah. So clickable map is so you can click it and you can now click the map to claim and unclaim land. If map, then you can boom, claim it. And you can spam it as well without, look at that. So you can spam it without getting kicked. This is very important. If map. Okay, well I'm not in a faction, but that would have been nice. So going into some of the other things that's on here. Oh yeah, we need to check the F perm. The F-Perm has a F-Perm GUI. Now, this is not done yet, but it's come to a level where I can actually show you what it is. So, you don't mind how the icon looks like right now. So, as you can see, edit the description, detailing help, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, don't worry about that. So, you could go into, let's say, what it changed if people can build. This is the build section. You have leaders, co-leaders, officers, members, recruit, allies, truces, neutral, and enemies. So if you want no one to build besides you, if you're greedy, just have that. Then you are the only one that can build. If you want everyone to be able to build, you can of course do that by doing that. Then everyone can build. Of course, we don't want the truces, the neutral, the allies to do it. We don't want the recruits to do it. We do want members to do it. We only want members to do it. But there should be another one, paint build, which should be named owner claims. And that's only the leaders, co-leaders, and officers, not the members. You can do that. So you can split it up in two sections so the members can go somewhere and, or not somewhere. And then also you have the F-axis. F-axis players, you can also F-axis play factions. So if you have allies, if you have someone that can want to check walls for you and pants for you, you can ally, you can access them to chunks and stuff like that. So F-axis is pretty good. Now going into the faction chest, let's say that you just had a shockwave pickaxe. And you put that into the faction chest, tell your boys, listen, you can use my shockwave pickaxe, alright? But I want it back when I wake up in the morning, 8 hours later. And if there's some sneaky ninja going in, oh, a free pickaxe, whoops, let me just take that right there, you're not gonna see that happening, and then I'm gonna go hide it underground in my underground lair. Nobody's gonna see that shit. That's not going to happen, because you do have F chest lock. That shows you, I withdrew lily pads, exposed, but also the pickaxe that I just put in there. Time and date will be put on there as well, as it clears every, I don't know, something is going to happen there. I'm not really sure what's going to happen. There's time right here, 13 seconds ago. This right here was 10 minutes ago, meaning I had to fuck up the recording once to make this. But 13 seconds ago, I also did it. So that's what I have to show you right now. I'm going to show you the builds right here. And don't hesitate, because there is going to be a lot of more custom things. I can tell you about some things that's going to be created here soon. As soon as we're getting closer to release it, I'll be able to tell you about the city and stuff. I was not supposed to tell you about the city, but yeah, there's a city. So gosh dang it. I did the only thing he told me not to. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna close it off right now. You guys will be able to see the build so far, and then I'll see you guys on Ostia 17th February, as well as on Royalty that's going to open somewhat in March, hopefully. But yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at the builds.